8 superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Superstar with a wicked spear. AJ's eyes are glazed over.
crushing blow he needed. Regal flex. Oh, AJ caught him. Able to sidestep it. And this match will head back to the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, shin breaker. Up to the top rope now.
Himself on the receiver. Vicious right forearm. Suplex.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
What a suplex.
Down with a neck breaker.
What a counter.
Looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in. He picks up
Shawn Michaels.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a standstill. Ow! And a kick. He takes control.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Boom! The exclamation point.
Quick return to the ring.
On the receiving end. Countered it just in time.
Oh, man.
And there's it.
The ultimate opportunist.
Edge can put it away here for the win. Two count. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results.
Are you kidding me?
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And thwarting away the attack. And he's able to reverse.
Brought down with a roundhouse.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, what a neck breaker. Oh, strong impact. Stomping. Ouch.
Suplex delivered.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Styles clash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Oh, he just kicked out.
But we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again. Styles is on another level right now.
AJ's really turning it up now.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Able to give him the slip.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oklahoma slam! Oh! Hammerlock! Uh-oh, uh-oh! To the outside.
This could get wild.
Packs a well-placed punch. Tiger connects.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Look at his jaw. There was some power behind that punch.
Response to AJ there.
Boom!
Yes. Oh! Yeah. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Waste. And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, what a counter.
Takedown.
Yeah. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
He shifts it back onto him. Saw that one coming. Back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. He gets back into the ring.
Hoist it up. Into the snap. Suplex.
In position. Ready to strike.
His beating heart will not be
stopped. Sizing his opponent up. Here he comes.
Well-timed counter on Edge. Nation.
Amazingly executed once more.
Two. He kicked out at two.
Edge is displaying an enormous amount of grit right now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's from the top.
Elbow drop, good lord.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
Brings down his opponent, and here he is, Corey. Looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out. That'll end Edge's night.
He's been eliminated.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Right down on the skull.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Kick down low. AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Saw that coming.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. AJ capitalizes on that misstep. He turns it around.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Oh, just turn that around.
Wicked roundhouse kick. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
I think we know what's coming next.
Styles connects. One payoff for Styles.
resiliency.
And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
He fends off the attack. Shoulder targeted there.
Hits him with the counter. Oh man, what a kick. Able to prevent Styles' attack.
Lands the knee drop.
Oh, nice takedown. We're gonna lock it in. Oh, oh, bell lock. The little bell lock is in.
This one's over.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Bryan Danielson.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.